Wrestling now for fifth place.
106 pounds, fifth place matches. Here comes the announcement.
106 pounds. From Olmsted Falls senior Michael Shaw.
He'll be in yellow. And he's in black. That's our clock in the background with about 95. No points, 0-0, 28 seconds remaining.
Good job!
From Wasion Jr., Gavin Ritter.
Delsanter is in black. Gets a caution for being hand on the mat. Shaw is in yellow. He'll be the red anchor. Shaw with a head inside single attempt. Red shoes is down.
Wrestling on mat number 3, belt 96 for 7th place, division 1, 106 pounds.
The blood, oh my.
William Depker from
that's Mason, blood, all right.
Sophomore, Casey Nadusak.
I don't think anybody's bleeding, which makes it even weirder. Oh, it's his chin. There it is. Bam. Delsanter lost in the first round, battled all the way back, and here he is in the fifth place match.
Returning state placer, junior Colin Yeager. From Covington, the freshman Kellen Anderson. On mat 8. Wrestling now on mat number 4, bout 106, for 3rd place, division 2, 113 pounds. From Bellwick West Branch, returning state placer, junior Christian Waits. From Hamilton Ross, 2-time state placer, senior Jack Gentry. Now wrestling on mat 4.
Seconds if you're scoring at home, 38 seconds of blood time used, and we're back in action.
Wrestling now, man number 6, bout 117, division 2, 120 pounds for 7th place. From Aurora, junior Kyle Peterson. From Louisville, freshman David Rhodes.
Randy Roll. Again. Right.
Wrestling now on mat number one, bout 103, division one, 113 pounds for third place. From Lewis Center, Olentangy, junior, Jacob Sherman. From Rexville, Broadview Heights, senior, Andrew Morelka.
Get him, Richard! Oh, you got my move! One step!